Alrighty, restarting with Stardew Valley in that instance. Thank you very much. Alrighty. Thanks, Cox. Okay, we just... I think we're gonna go mining. Just to excuse, I had heard game, but didn't see game. True, true. I was like, oh, shit. Fuck. I didn't realize it at first. I was like, ah, motherfucker. Okay. Let's grab these before we head in. Okay. Cool. I got some extra reserves just in case I get a little rough around the edges. Okay. We're gonna be heading into like the last section of the mine, I think. Oh no, not even close to the last section. Unfortunately, I got a lot more. Lama. Les Lime. Okay. Shit, I'm out. Huh. You wanna come at me, bitch? Let's go. Some life. Peace. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alrighty, I'm gonna drive this home, take a quick drink of water. Okay. There we go. Okay, so day one done, and she's on day two of upgrading the house, so we're getting there. Slime egg pressure. Ooh, nice. There we go. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna do that. Put the trash right here. Makes sense. Interesting. Okay. We're going to put that in. There we go. There we go. There we go. All right, there we are. And then pull this over here. Put the food in there, I suppose. I can put those in there too. Rainbow trout tortilla. Need some corn. There's a lot of options here. Nice. I'm gonna tend to the animals first. Okay. There we go. And we'll just place that in there casually. I don't want to change the line particularly. This one right there. Drop one of each so we can make the double of these. I'm very curious. Egg and milk omelet, fried egg. I can always just store one of the cheapest ones and then just. Yeah. God damn it. I'm tired of that boat, honestly. Okay. I'm just gonna put you way over here. Right there. There you go. Out of my way. Hey, geez. Survival bug. Convenient snack for the explorer. Anarcho-communist, can you get more cringe? Oh yeah. I could become a post-leftist. I'm super cringe. Like, make fun of me because I'm so fucking cringe, honestly. But, you know, welcome to the stream. You know, I talk about politics a lot, but I'm not just politics. I also play some games too, so, you know. Oh, shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I gotta go get some more wheat before it's gone. Gotta run to the store. Okay. There we go. Now that I've automated the watering method, makes my life a lot fucking easier. Alrighty. Shit, motherfucker. There we... Fuck. There we go. There we go. I think 16 to the high salo. Sorry, I can't talk right now. God, that bothers me to fuck, but I'll deal with it later. Okay. Let me think. Put the 10 chili in there. That should be good for there. Okay, those are all good, pretty much. All the trees are fine. And then... Okay, sorry about that. I just got something in my throat, couldn't get it out. Okay. So it's all Hans. How are you doing, honestly? You chilling? You vibing? Okay, let me think. Those are all covered. Right, I gotta fill up the crab pots again. To be honest, I don't know why why don't we just put it right there and make my life a little easier. Crafting wise, loom, oil maker, seed maker. Place crops inside to produce varying amounts of seeds. Doesn't work with fruit tree crops. Slime egg press. Compress 100 pieces of slime into a slime egg. It's a miracle of science. Collects energy from lightning storms and turns into battery packs. Jack-o'-lantern, cool. Worm bin. Oil of garlic. Life elixir. Treasure hunter. Okay. Let me think. Slime egg press. Yeah, that's fine, but... Lightning rod, preserve char. Right, I need to create that. There we go. I wonder if I can do it. I wonder if I can do this. Nope, cannot do that. That's unfortunate. Shit. I gotta close those first because I don't want them walking out instantly in the morning. These are harder to track them. Hey, kitty. Cool. 8,080 gold. It's not too shabby. Alright, time to water the cat. Get the orange. Okay. Sure, the cattle and goats are properly. Yep, they're good. 324. Cool. Ooh, coffee beans. There we go. Alrighty, let's see if any of this stuff I can possibly keep. Coleslaw, red cranberry candy, stir fry, radish salad, pumpkin pie, artichoke dip, plum pudding, survival, dish of the sea, miner's treat,
love you.
Farmer's lunch. Tortilla. Maki roll. Pizza. Okay. So I should keep... Is there any goat cheese? I don't think there is. I'll keep the cheese and I'll keep the orange just in case too. And then... There we go. There we go. I think that's good. I need to store these coffee beans too. I think it's time to go do that good old mining shit. That mining shit. I will need the singular egg. There, one egg. One egg. Give me a second. Alrighty, there we go. I got some mushrooms too, which are bound to help me in this instance. As I go mining, so we should be fine there. Got a grape too. Taken any damage yet, which is good. Jesus Christ, I gotta back away, back away, back away, back away. Trucking along here. Ooh, a diamond. Oh, aquamarine, okay. Found a star drop. It's strange, but the taste reminds you of gaze. Maximum energy level is increased. Nice. This is interesting. Jesus. Some decent progress there. I had some to head home, probably sell a bunch of stuff, and then put away a bunch of stuff, and then we'll be good. And I think after this time, I need to take a 15-minute break to fix my bumper real quick on my car, and then I'll be back, okay? So that's what I'm thinking. Just 15-minute break after this. Okay, let me think. We're gonna head home. squid ink. Okay. I need to close the doors first. There we go. Hardwood, nice. Let me see. There we are. There, huh? Okay. Not the right one. There we go. And there we go. Now to sleep. Alrighty. So for those watching on YouTube, make sure you like, follow, share, subscribe. Thank you very much. And yeah.